Let's talk about the 2021 Nissan Pathfinder, one of the safest and most reliable SUV models on the market. The Nissan Pathfinder. The Nissan Pathfinder is a mid-size SUV model that has been manufactured by Nissan since 1986. The current Pathfinder model boasts a powerful engine, tons of safety features, and third-row seating. However, the bland interior and the bumpy ride prevent this model from ranking amongst the best in its class. For example, the 2019 Kia Sorento has an available engine option that is more powerful than the Pathfinder's, an upscale interior, and comes with a smaller price tag. The Nissan Pathfinder currently sits in its fourth generation, where it has been since the 2013 model year. Thankfully, this means that an all-new design for this model is likely on the way in the coming years, allowing for Nissan to correct these issues. What can we expect from the 2021 Nissan Pathfinder? There aren't many automotive nameplates that need a complete redesign as desperately as the Nissan Pathfinder. Sales for this model have diminished each year since 2015, and critics were particularly blunt about their many complaints with the 2019 Nissan Pathfinder. If this model doesn't get its redesign for the 2020 model year, it should be considered a lock to get its redesign for 2021. The most major changes will likely come in the Pathfinder's interior with a new design and upgraded materials. Also, the seats in Nissan models have traditionally been very comfortable, but the Pathfinder's seats have gotten plenty of complaints. Nissan is likely to address this issue in the coming years as well. What users tell us about the Nissan Pathfinder. The individual reviews for the Nissan Pathfinder have been decent. By all accounts, this model deserves to be on your list when shopping for an SUV with third-row seating. However, the 2019 Nissan Pathfinder is, simply put, not as good as a majority of its rivals. Aside from its power, the Nissan Pathfinder doesn't excel in any major category that some of its competitors do. Nonetheless, this model is safe, reliable, and affordable. Nissan Pathfinder Fact Safety. The current Nissan Pathfinder model was selected as a 2019 top safety pick by the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety. There are also several safety features that come standard on every Nissan Pathfinder, including forward collision warnings, automated emergency braking, and more. Some of the Pathfinder's competitors offer more standard safety features, but the Pathfinder is still an extremely safe model. Fuel economy. The standard engine for the current Pathfinder model averages about 20 city and 27 highway miles per gallon. These numbers are very good for a 3.5-liter V6 and rank near the top of the mid-size SUV class. Interior. The interior of the 2019 Nissan Pathfinder is bland and outdated. It's reasonable to suspect that big changes are coming to this interior. Exterior. The Nissan Pathfinder had facelifts and appearance packages added in recent years, but the exterior hasn't been truly updated since 2013. Many Nissan models have seen dramatic changes to their exteriors, and I suspect the Pathfinder may be next. Performance. The sole engine for the 2019 Nissan Pathfinder is a 3.5-liter V6 engine that produces a maximum output of 284 horsepower. This engine is arguably the best thing about this model. It accelerates with ease, and the CVT works smoothly. Reliability. The 2019 Nissan Pathfinder has a predicted reliability rating of 3.5 out of 5 in a test conducted by J.D. Power and Associates. This is fairly low Pathfinder price, and expected release date. The 2019 Nissan Pathfinder wasn't formally unveiled until the beginning of 2019. This is unusual, because car companies generally unveil their models before the model year begins. With that in mind, it's unlikely we will get a look at the 2020 Pathfinder until the beginning of the 2020 year, and a similar outcome for the 2021 model year. The MSRP for the 2019 Nissan Pathfinder is $31,530. It wouldn't be too surprising to see a slight increase in the pricing if a suspected redesign is coming. What changes, if any, would you like to see in the event that a redesign happens?